Files is not, I don't know if everybody else is going to do it.
I hope those guns don't kill one shot to the body, but we'll see if they do. If they do,
you know, that's also my response to the Republican debate. I do hope the shots they shoot there are only one shot to the body.
It's not a Republican debate. It's Newsom and Santos.
God. Gavin Newsom?
Yeah, Gavin Newsom in California.
Okay, so the HK-417, which is like the sniper version of the HK-416, has no crosshair when you're just not using it. I gotta try this. That's great. Wait, it doesn't work. Let me try with
Yeah, it doesn't work. Some
yeah,
guns
it
are
it works. Yeah, it works with some guns, but not others. Anyway, so I have no crosshair with the sniper, but it also fires a lot faster than GSG. Alright.
What's Ghost?
Oh no, you can see them spectating, so they'll just update every 10 seconds and you'll just see a spectral version of them just T-posing near you. If they're spectating you. Hey Meg. Ow! You want to go?
Sorry,
Hey, what does Gunsmith Kit do?
It allows you to make guns.
You can upgrade your guns.
And upgrade guns. Yeah. It also allows you to spawn the Waluigi launcher. It's broken as fuck.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Waluigi.
Excuse me.
Am I in Inno?
Yes. Gunsmith is Inno.
That's good.
Oh, I can see Craw.
Oh, damn it.
I got the traitor, guys.
Oh my god.
I love seeing Craw, though. That's the best.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's a fucked up laser sight. What the hell, Thresh?
Fire in me laser. Hey guys, laser sights are on the roof, okay?
Hey Craw, or Thresh, here, you ready? You wanna play Russian Roulette with me? Ooh, with laser sights.
Oh guys, look at my laser.
Alright, you ready, Thresh?
No, do you see it? It looks goes fucking sideways.
Oh, does it on your end?
Yes, it goes sideways.
Hey Craw, I'll go first. Let's go. No!
I don't know which one it was.
Buy enough fall damage, idiot.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Why is the gunsmith able to make the Waluigi launcher? Who thought that was a good idea?
Oh, Thresh!
Three times you kill Thresh.
No, he used the Russian roulette.
Oh, no.
Oh, my god.
Yeah, I hate this deathmatch thing. This is really dumb.
Theo, what is over there?
This is extremely dumb.
What, you mean the post-death deathmatch?
Yeah, it's really stupid.
Oh, thank god. It's just a ball. I thought it was a spider.
Yeah, I think people should be focused on the game, fuckers. Why would I have to fight other people?
This is dead. When you have Craw hiding in a fucking room, so that way you're just like, alright, I don't want to stay here any longer.
What in the world?
Oh, look at how good I think Motomoto
I don't know, I just feel like I can't see what just happened.
Fucking Motomoto.
Well, yeah, that's why it's optional.
I don't know how to get out of it.
Oh, you just type the same command.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't like it.
Then don't join it!
Don't join it, yeah.
Okay, I'm just saying, like...
Fucking 2 IQ brainlets! Just say the same thing!
I'm just saying, it's really stupid.
Why is my karma 637?
Did you kill somebody who's good?
Nobody!
I guess I said that if you didn't... If you really... Did no innocent get hurt by Meg last round?
I didn't get hurt by that last round.
Ow, what the fuck?
Oh, wait.
Fuck? Brad.
I killed Dracon.
Oh, never mind then, okay.
Yeah, I forgot.
This gun doesn't do enough damage, by the way.
Ow.
This gun doesn't do enough damage.
Which one?
The one I threw at Dracon.
I need to know what it's called so I can buff it.
I don't know, bar, whatever.
Oh, bar. The bar. Okay, yeah.
We can.
I shot at him, Dracon, for you.
Thank you.
I'm just testing everything out, guys. Oh, it is Dracon. Wait. Every time.
Why are you shooting me?
Because it was delay gun, I thought it'd be funny.
I knew it was delay gun.
Yeah, did it even kill Thrash?
No. I didn't take any damage. Hmm.
The fuck is this gun?
So many new guns. Yeah, we might have gone a little overboard. Sorry.
We?
What do you
I
mean?
Had like two new guns. That was it.
Yeah, well, we also have a lot of new items, to be fair, as well. Ooh,
yeah,
L96. Holy shit.
Listen, I brought in the E-gun. I am absolved of all sins. I wonder, can the E-gun break glass?
E.
It can.
Shit.
Dude, the L96 is freaking sick.
There's a sheep, be careful. If that sheep hits you, you blow up.
Wait, really?
Yes. Depending on whether it's the detective one or not. Meg, are you there?
Hi, yeah, I'm looking at stuff.
Oh, okay.
She's controlling the sheep, give her a second.
No,
oh, I'm not
wasn't
controlling the sheep.
You could tell she wasn't because her hands would be outstretched if she was. She'd be spinning like a fucking maniac.
E.
Fish!
E.
Fish!
Ow, ow, ow!
Fish!
I don't like this.
Snakes. Why are you shooting at Meg? Look, they're my friends.
Ow!
Dude. They're my friends. Don't shoot at them. I even have names.
Oh god, no!
Anjan, Mario, Andrea, Hawkeye.
Oh my god, there's so many of them! Ah, no, no, no.
Why are you shooting at me? Not even Thrash is shooting at me. What the fuck?
Muted.
I'm having a good time with my friends.
Your friends aren't allowed at my birthday party.
Oh, don't shoot me for it. Watch out for them.
I don't know what Meg's role is.
Meg, I don't know why you killed Thrash in front of me.
I don't know.
Honestly, though, if you buy items like snakes and it's innocent right now, you deserve to die.
Meg's role is more meant for when we have higher player counts. It's basically when there's two T's and one T dies, her roll will get, she'll get way bumped.
Did you buy that specifically from the shop because of your class?
No. No, I bought the snakes.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a snake shop.
I just wanted to test it out.
Wait, what role was
I don't know
snake?
Why it wasn't.
Oh, agent.
I thought that's, agent's a special trader. Mm-hmm. I don't know why the snakes aren't hurting me. I thought they hurt, but I guess they don't.
They do.
They do.
They didn't hurt me. Oh, they weren't hurting me at all.
I guess because you were a J roll? Jester roll?
Yeah. If they don't hurt the Jester, that's broken.
I mean, they also hurt the T, so that's like their big thing.
Yeah, I guess. Most things, like bungers and stuff, do hurt the T. Nice gun, Thresh. You like mine? Thresh?
We can go to the T shop.
Okay, I'm out of the tea shop.
Thresh, are you being controlled by a bot or something? What is going on? Hello?
I don't know, that Thresh sucks. Is muted. Meg said it like twice.
Meg's also not moving.
I'm here.
Hey, you aren't moving.
I know, I'm looking at the stuff. You guys can't add stuff and then expect me not to look at it. Wow, I've never bought this before. Not the T. I promise. I won't shoot it at you. Ow, what'd you just do? I was handcuffed.
Oh god.
You can't be running around, you can't be running around
the
like that.
The laser sight on my Colt does not work as
well. When do I get unhandcuffed?
Can I shoot the handcuffs off her?
No. So.
What does that look like?
Your hands are behind your back.
Only the fucking detective can take them off.
God damn it.
Or if you buy a skeleton key as a tee.
Thank you.
Wait, you unhandcuffed me, but I lost my weapons still. What?
Waluigi.
Downturn.
This is guns. Thank
you.
Sorry, I reacted.
I killed the wrong person.
Wait, what the fuck? Who's a ref? What the fuck? How's the round ending? Someone death faked. Oh god. Oh no, someone might have dead ringed.
It was me, Barry!
Oh, you were just wrapped, okay.
Yeah, sorry.
I didn't kill anyone.
You shot Meg.
I did not.
I shot
no.
Meg.
Oh.
I shot Meg because you pulled a Waluigi launcher out. I got scared.
No, I'm a dirty game.
My bad.
Why would I shoot Meg? I knew she was gunsmith.
It looked like he did. From my position, you did shoot me.
Fair enough.
You did shoot me, so.
I really don't like the ice grenade. I think it should be buyable, but it shouldn't be in shops.
Okay.
Or it shouldn't. I think it should be. I don't think it should be on the ground. I think it should be in shops.
Would you like a sandwich?
Can you try to shoot me, Meg, or Craw? What happens if you try to shoot me right now?
E.
The ice grenade works. The ice grenades works like the,
E.
Still damages me. What the fuck is the point? Right now?
I don't want to shoot you anymore. My rep's still bad.
E.
What the hell is that?
Anyway, let me do my part and put these down before I die. I think there's too much shit in the shops now. Just saying.
Fuck off, you fucking stalker!
Guys, the lightsaber's creating problems.
Kill me?
I ate the sandwich, it didn't heal me.
Oh, that's
fuck
weird.
Off!
Why did it heal you?
I don't know.
That doesn't make any sense.
Ow.
I'm sorry, Rick. I saw you drop the body in front of me.
Fucking stalker ass.
Wait, did it heal you for 1 HP?
I don't know.
We should heal you for 25. Why, did it heal you for 1?
Yeah, that's
I don't think it healed me.
I was just saying it didn't heal
me.
Sandwich doesn't do what we wanted to do anyway. We might just remove it.
I mean, I already made it so that way you only buy one. Yeah, you only get one, so.
Oh, that didn't work.
Hey, can you shoot me in the stomach? No, it works. Oh, did you left click with it?
Yeah.
Then you fed someone else. You fed who you were looking at. Right click eats it, and then left click gives it to someone else.
No.
Ash, did you kill the star?
You know
what? No, Meg did.
Oh, okay. I'm good to know.
Be quiet.
I was going to tell you to fight me. So many
new items. It's a little chaotic.
There's only five of us too.
I feel like it'd be way worse with more people. I don't know. I really think you overdid it. No offense, but you have to learn stuff over time. Like, I don't know. I'm holding a cluster bomb. What the fuck does a cluster bomb do?
A clutter bomb.
Whoa.
You mean?
It spawns
clutter. It spawns props. It spawns clutters.
Jesus. Okay. Well, now I just see why.
I'm just saying, literally every time I'm playing, I don't know. I'm trying to look at it from a new player's perspective or somebody who's like not in this group, and like I'm overwhelmed, which means they're gonna be very overwhelmed.
If we ever brought any new players along, they'd have no idea what was going on.
This game already is overwhelming in itself.
I guess that's true.
Yeah, no, that's why Meg didn't like it at the beginning.
At least we have E.
Okay, that's the wrong one.
Ow! Keep being tested. Jesus!
I'll never talk to you again.
No.
Ooh, a cluster bomb.
CPO.
No, go ahead. Do you guys have multiple versions of door locks?
Add. There's only one now.
Yeah, I agree. I kind of don't like the deathmatch either.
Oh no, I like it. You were just... I asked you to stop and you just kept killing me.
Oh, I did not, like, I did not see you say stop, sorry. Fucking hell with some shit.
You locked it open. You can lock a door open, that's death. The best!
Are you liking the new snipers, Thrash?
I hate all of them, actually. I actually do.
For real?
What?
Thrash just hates change, it's okay. In like a month's time, he'll love all the new items.
No, we can really don't think I will.
I know you will, and I'm decreeing it now, and it's gonna be that way. The only way it's not is if you perfectly
go on
your way.
We need to remove the SR-25. It's terrible. Oh my god, the M-985 is also fucked. Can you not shoot me, Thrash?
I'm just testing out the SR-25.
No. You can do it star or Joy-Con to me, thank you.
The M98B is fine, but there's a lot of snipers that are really fucking ass.
Are they like overpowered, or what's wrong with them?
Just the scope setup is fucked. Like I'm using a M98B and it has a regular scope.
If you run with certain snipers, it like hitches and shit. Like it moves your. So we got there are a few I definitely want to get rid of. SR-25 is one. SV-20 something whatever that is. If you remove.
Honestly, like I said, there's honestly a lot of them that are bad.
Understandable.
I'm okay with these snipers, but also I don't want the snipers to be the dominant part of the loot pool. Also, I should have killed the Warcraft, and it didn't. That's my karma.
Oh, by the way, Meg, the detective is immune to the Thomas the Tank Engine by.
I know, I saw.
Well, if it had hit me, I would have stopped it, actually.
There's also a lot of weapons, I feel like, just don't match exactly with where their crosshair goes. Like, I'm pretty accurate with the sniper, right? I'm missing more than I feel like I should. I don't know if it's just a difference between the scopes, but I feel like I have a pretty easy time shooting people.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's fair.
I feel like there's a delay between when I pull the trigger and where my shot will land. Like a star stop. Turn around.
You're holding down with one hand.
I put that on your hand, and if I would have been slightly lower, it would have killed you. Hmm. Nah, this is a sniper I'm used to. But yeah, if I do that exact same thing you. On like a different window, can you stand in front of me? I'll shoot right
can
over
you
your
drop
head.
Drop it. I can show you.
Hold on. How do I drop it?
Q.
R. Q. There you go.
You see my point? I just feel like it.
Shit.
You gotta, you
it could just be me not getting used to them, but I feel like with the regular sniper, I can pretty much hit exactly where I'm pointing. With this sniper, I feel like because of the delay, I'm slightly off.
Oh my god.
The scope's on him.
I don't know how to explain it.
I'll remove him.
E.
It's fine. I just want to, as I'm saying, like, I don't know. I have to test them out. Some of them are fine.
E.
E.
Again, I could test about more. I don't know.
Oh yeah, I need to do this as well. Current collusion is low. And lower its player count to 5.
Like I have no idea what Trick Gun just hit me with. Yeah.
What in the shit?
You still killed me though.
I'm holding the sniper I like.
Fireworks are a good item.
Which one is
I think
that?
Fireworks are a good item. They're...
I don't want to get rid of
it. SG 50.
I think,
550.
I think you're being overly pessimistic. I think there are some things that I find that
I think a lot of the stuff is good. Mm-hmm. I think a lot of the SMG, or sorry, not SMG, assault rifles are fine. I just think with snipers, like literally the one delay will throw you off. But with an assault rifle, it doesn't fucking matter. But with snipers, it's very noticeable because the one shot needs to go exactly where you expected.
I don't know if I agree with that, but true. Man.
I don't know how to describe it. Again, I might just have to get used to it. I'm willing to accept that.
What's the problem, snipers do not show up in the under edit equipment.
Whee!
So I can't turn them off.
Whee!
I just have to remove it from the collection.
The jetpack.
Yeah.
Oh, I think another thing that this it is, can I show you something else, Tron, or Star, on the bottom floor?
You can't catch me now, bitches! What? There's bananas up here on the roof.
Hi. Hold this, you're gonna get rid of your crosshair.
Yeah, I like that.
I hate that.
Star, that sniper you're wielding with one hand!
Ow.
Yeah, it does look a little ridiculous.
Again, because I do a lot of sniping without
yeah, but like
actually
that's not realistic. Like it's a sniper rifle. You shouldn't have a crosshair.
Okay.
When you're not aiming.
I mean, I could also just put it on my monitor. I guess I don't know.
I mean, yeah. I don't know. I really like that. Wow! Oh, it does one shot. Okay, that's cool. So this is the HK-14 or 417.
I don't know. I don't prefer this one at all.
Kill Meg?
No,
I killed myself. I used the jetpack.
Oh, this one actually I like. The HK-417
yeah.
I think I like.
But it doesn't one shot headshot. It's actually more like a battle rifle.
Which is fine.
Yeah.
Maybe with gunsmith this gun should one shot headshot, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, it probably will. Well, it's only 15% damage increase.
And I'm saying it should be 15% under where it needs to be to kill one shot headshot at full karma. But again, at this point, I would just drop this gun and pick up the SR or S whatever it is 550.
Oh, SG 550.
Yeah, SG 550. Good job, Croc. Good job. Good job.
I had DNA scanner on you because you killed Star and left with DNA scanner. I was playing Inno that round.
I'm getting so fucking upset, dude.
About what?
Why?
Why the fuck is ground beef so goddamn expensive?
Yeah.
The what?
I just want to make tacos.
Oh.
Tacos.
Yeah, like literally fucking Arya's family goes hunting every year. And so we got some ground up venison. That's so good. We had venison tacos and I'm like, oh shit, I wanna make those tacos again. They were really fucking good.
You don't like venison though.
You don't. But I
venison
went
for ground... just lean beef, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, I went for ground beef and it's $15 for 3 pounds.
Okay. Yeah, $5 a pound is still a little high.
It's very fucking high. I remember when 3 pounds was $5. Which is like 4 years ago or something? When I started buying ground beef, it was only $5.
It could be your grocery store too. There might be like lower grade stuff you can look for.
I've even looked at like the cheapest possible like stores. And this area is just $5 to $6 a pound, and it's really upsetting.
Is there a point to buying the FNP 90 in the actual shop now?
Yeah, it's probably one. It's the best SMG in the game. It's accurate, it's so fucking accurate. Oh yeah, you want it? I'll clutter you. Fuck you. By the way, clutter bombs have a very small chance to spawn just explosives.
How did that happen?
Went up and touched the clutter bombs that Dragon put out.
Where'd she die at?
It killed me.
I got it, don't worry.
Do you? Oh, there she is, okay.
He's the best roll on, ironically.
Yeah, Gunsmith is a little overpowered. And not by little, I mean it might be a lot overpowered.
Did you add any more character skins? Or...
Oh, we can add more.
Crash, why'd you buy radar, Crash? Just out of curiosity.
I didn't.
Okay.
I was just wondering.
How do I see what I bought? I don't remember what the fuck I bought.
I was really good at lucky to find me then.
Okay, so, definitely be wary when buying the shark trap because it instantly equips it.
Oh.
Yeah, I couldn't figure out how that works.
I mean, three people just saw me instantly equip it, so I was like, oh shit.
Ah! Whoa.
Oh.
He shot at me.
I only got one credit, so I really can't buy anything of use. Oh, time to go.
Actually, wait, don't credits? I did one credit, and I don't actually have it wrong.
That's okay. I already spent my credits.
Like, at least in fucking chili, I can substitute the ground beef for a hot dog, but...
I agree. Ground beef is one of the few things, like, just there's no exception.
Yeah, I mean, unless you get, like, another ground fucking meat, it's just...
Well, yeah, ground meat in general, yeah.
And, like,
but what are you gonna buy, like, ground turkey? What do you
meat
mean?
In general.
Fucking upset about it because I really want to make tacos and chili, but both those require ground beef.
Tacos.
The same fucking price if we just wanted to go get McDonald's. It's like fuck off.
Yeah, that's my biggest thing nowadays. Is like, okay, I make food for $6, or I go out and go to McDonald's for $7 per person.
Literally, what I've been doing lately is I either eat 3 meals a day that I make, or we go out to eat once the day in the day.
Mm-hmm.
And it's so much more cost effective to go out and eat once a day, as long as we don't go to, you know, somewhere expensive.
Star, are you alive?
There's this really fucking cute cafe that I think Meg would love. It's called the Yellow Cat Cafe. It looks like someone from fucking Bluey just drew a cat. It's a stick figure cat, and it's fucking hilarious. And they're super fucking cheap, but they only are until, like, they're only open till 2.
So are we just not playing today? Is that what's happening?
Well, what's wrong?
I'm trying out a lot of the new items. Well,
everyone's just talking while dead.
I didn't talk while I was dead.
Crash was.
Okay, I'll stop. It's fine.
I'm just trying to understand what we're doing. I don't know. Are we playing differently today? I mean, we can. I'm against it.
I think we can be a little more casual with the rules since we got a bunch of new items. Maybe like next map we can start playing for real properly.
Ooh, you're fucked now, Thrash.
Reset everyone's karma as well.
Your headphones are about to die, by the way.
Okay.
Bad star.
My weapons, damn it.
Goodbye, Star. Let's have to wait a few seconds. Oh, goodbye, Joy-Con.
I don't think the sniper's working, by the way. I don't think.
Wait a minute. I gotta test something real quick. Gronk, can you move? Yeah, I can't. I can't actually push him out of the way. Oh. Wait. Oh. Did I get uncuffed? Okay, well, whatever.
Yeah, I uncuffed you. Crow, take it. What'd you get?
Wow, I got some sort of no damage thing.
Oh, that's unlucky. Okay.
That's really unlucky.
Ow.
Goddamn, Thresh.
I can kill everything really fast with the old snipers, and I feel like certain ones of the new snipers are fine. Also, I'm totally down to nerf the SG 550 to the same status as the other one, whatever HK, whatever it was.
Nope.
No. I think there should be actual bolt action snipers, and I think there should be, like, whatever Star said before. Battle rifles, I think you called them?
Yeah, battle rifles. It's like an intermediary between assault rifles and snipers.
Yeah, the SG, it's like G3, SG1. They gotta work on their naming schemes. Anyways.
I thought you were Meg.
Oh my god, do I finally pass?
Here,
Do you know what that means, Star?
Yeah, I know what it means.
Hey, Star, Star, these guns, in my opinion, these guns
yeah, the old
should
ones.
Act the same. These two guys should act the same.
Yeah. Which I can try and do. Let's see if I can.
And then that class should be SG550.
I think it's like 66%.
Oh shit, did I pick up that one too?
Someone just died, guys.
Ooh.
Thrash.
I'm dead.
John's dead.
Oh, I thought you died. Like, you killed him.
What?
Oh, my viewpoint of that was so good.
I only killed proper pronouns.
Yeah, okay, the snipers might be a little busted.
I didn't know whose body it was.
So, like, I switched to my pistol, but it stayed
no, it's okay.
In, like, I was still scoped.
Ooh, cantina.
Three, three,
Portal 2 co-op.
Oh, wait, the Star Destroyer.
Portal 2 co-op.
Four new maps. There are four new maps.
Guys.
Yeah, I want to see what the randomizer picks.
Hopefully it doesn't pick the one I'm picking right now, because I don't want to. Okay, thank god. I wish you could unvote, so I wanted to do there.
Unfortunate. Well, didn't matter in the end.
80%
chance.
Guns in the map.
That would suck.
Every time I see the random loadout one, I highly consider getting it. Just that way you spawn with guns, but I'm just like, ugh.
So I think the philosophy, the design philosophy with the new snipers is you're supposed to use them as snipers, which means not, like, moving around with them.
That's fine. I'm totally fine with the regular rifle and a couple other, like, hold-out position rifles is what I think is fair. Mm-hmm. But I do think that there should be, I'll call them, like, run-and-gun sniper type things. But we've already had those. I can already use those a lot.
We've played this map before. I removed it because it was too big.
Oh. Alright.
You probably weren't playing at the time, though. You didn't know.
No, no, I wasn't. I didn't know what the draft was. The one time I played was like, I think it was Arya and Draycon. No, Arya's not. Mm-hmm. I think it was it. I don't know if Draycon was here for that one.
I don't think I was here for the one where you removed it, but I was here for, like, the start when it was already in the game. Ooh, the Negev! I haven't seen this one yet.
Oh, look at the light. Ow. The hell is this?
PWB SMG pack is creating errors.
It's all of those packs are creating errors.
They always do. Yeah, I don't think I have played this map.
Oh my god. R2-D2, are you okay?
Did you shoot at it?
Yeah, he fell over.
Oh my god, laser charge worked really well in this weapon, holy shit.
It's not working at all in the gap, and I'm kind of upset about it. It's not
like M16 worked really well.
Where did you put the laser sights down?
On the back.
Where's the back?
Yeah. Ow. Meg, why are you shooting me?
I'm not.
I guess Meg's bad.
I literally looked. You're literally shooting bullets at me!
Guys,
mullets,
Meg...
more like mullets.
Meg never lies.
I never lie.
See, she's telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth.
Oh yeah, Dracon? Well, what do you have to say about that?
I think Dracon's dead, guys.
God damn it.
I was falling, so... Meg, I'm sorry.
I just saw two of you, like, fuck, there's two T's! And just shot and missed.
I killed Dracon, Dracon killed me. And I lost. Because I'm a loser.
Yeah, how did you kill each other?
No, I killed Meg.
Oh, just kidding.
Just kidding. I can't see.
I didn't see stars, so...
He was just right behind you.
Yeah,
I was just
following you.
Opening the door, and I got fucking panic. I was like so for sure that you were in cahoots. Nocturno.
Oh shit, I'm hiding in plain sight. One second, guys, I gotta do a different spot.
Oh my god, bro.
I was right here the whole time.
Starch, I got a present for you.
That's like one of my favorite guns. I'm so happy to have one.
I wish we could make a pickup ammo.
I'm okay with it, Liz. It's the right amount of silver is what matters to me.
This map is quite extensive.
Look, I found a friend.
Oh wow.
Be friend. I tried to do the same thing.
May I get an item?
Would you like?
Something that I haven't used before.
Oh, oh god.
Well.
Oh, no.
How about a defibrillator?
You've never used a defibrillator before?
I've never needed one.
Seance? I forgot that even does.
It lets you see the spectators. Like, it's like if everyone was ghosts. Might remove it. I don't think it works.
Only one way to find out. I can't see Dracon's ghost.
hiding in plain sight now.
Alright, well, this game has been fun.
It's a big map at all.
Maybe you should crawl for me. Oh, never mind.
It says I now know of one dead player that I know of.
You need some Dracon dying?
Is this thing right here? Am I in a player or am I near
a survivor? Is there like a yellow?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's me. That's me.
Oh, okay. Maybe there'll be more now.
Okay, so it does work, but it needs to be a higher.
If I pick up Meg's gun and she improved him, does that count as my improvement? I really don't like the orbital friendship beam. I know you guys added it back and it's whatever, but I didn't hear a single warning that that thing was there.
I pressed the T button in front of all of you. The thing I went in was the T button.
Oh, the elevator's a T button?
The lift up top is the T button, yeah.
Cool.
Did you guys hear what I said about the friendship cannon?
I'm sorry.
I didn't hear it, I'm sorry.
I don't know, we have more dead for the same price, and because you could always back out of that. It's just when you're
alone. I didn't know it was there, and then immediately died.
But it doesn't kill you fast enough to.
It killed him really quick. It does.
It died.
He died really fast. I mean,
yeah,
like
but he was at 60 HP. Just 20 per hit.
Yeah, so that means I died in like three ticks.
Hey, wait, detective, come back.
I don't know. I think it either needs a big nerf or it needs to.
Does it show something?
Maybe on different maps it's fine, but I don't know. I just. Not my favorite. No, it's not my favorite item.
Right here in front of me.
I'm not trying to poop on your parade, I promise. Just pooping a little bit, you know?
Are you trying to collusionist me, dude? Did you fail to collusionist me?
Can I collusion somebody? I'll collusion somebody.
Look at the name of your weapon.
Mr. K1?
Oh, okay. Never mind. Apparently, I thought it did something different. It doesn't.
Oh, are you gunsmith?
Yeah, I modified it.
Oh shit, let's go.
I don't know if it actually did anything.
It depends on what you modified it with. It does work, though. I've tested it.
Okay.
Yeah, the laser sights doesn't do not work on all the guns.
Hi. Get down, Mr. President!
He was right. He killed right.
Hey, look,
right
another Star Destroyer.
Oh my god.
Let's go right back.
McDonald's. Can we try it out?
Different
can
one.
We see this it? Can, I was just saying, can we see if it's. Oh. You guys don't have. You don't have the votes.
I mean, I could switch. But I won't.
Let the RNG take you.
RNG just take the wheel.
It's just the entirety of Portal 2.
Probably. Oh my god.
That'd be really fun, honestly.
That'd be really annoying.
Can we get to the part where he kills us?
Oh my god. No, it's the co-op. That's part of the single player, sorry.
Oh yeah, it is. Shit, you're right.
The best part of the game is single player. The best part of the game is in single player. But most of the fun comes from co-op.
I like how it's the part he kills you, and then he talks about how he's gonna kill you for like 10 minutes.
And then you get an achievement where this is the part where he kills you after GLaDOS says this is the part where he kills you. Yep. That made me laugh so much.
You have died in for it, right?
No.
Okay.
You just get the achievement when you get to that part.
Yeah, you do.
I think there is another achievement for dying there where it's just he was right or something.
This is a map.
I'm still loading.
I don't know this level. Oh, I'm in the GLaDOS ring, guys.
I really disappointed. I haven't seen a single PWB pistol yet.
Yeah, I don't think any of them exist.
I wonder why that is.
Oh, well, these doors are cool, though.
When I went through the equipment, I didn't see any out of the ordinary.
Oh, is this the one? Yeah, this is the co-op one. Pretty sure.
I'm gonna solve the puzzle.
Oh, this is Portal.
Can I rail boost in this version of Portal?
Really bright for Portal, though.
Really what for Portal, though?
Bright, as in well-lit. I am experiencing some extreme stuff.
How did Meg die?
Oh, you can die from that.
Wait, frag grenade? What? Oh, wait, no. Yeah, frag grenade's fine.
When you pushed the button, you took away my gun. I'm kind of sad now.
Any of you guys also experiencing some stuttering, or is it just me?
I'm stuttering.
Yeah.
You might be the map.
Hello. I came up with an event, by the way. You broke at the same time as I was coming out of it.
I just saw you coming through at me through the mirror, and I got scared because I'm just like, what the fuck?
Yeah, you broke the vent as I was coming up that ladder. It's amazing.
Look, Thresh, as much as I enjoyed the
huge map, dude,
I don't want to die.
Don't want to die.
Okay, I'm just gonna die to the same body. Oh. Wait, Meg was Jester. How did they not win?
They died to a prop, in-world prop.
Oh, I see. I didn't know you could do
that. I don't know if this map is too big. I'm not sure how big it is yet.
It's very big. I've gone around so much, dude.
Oh, we're actually a detective?
Craw? Why are you shooting the detective?
I'm gonna lower you for that, Thresh.
Craw, why are you trying to kill people?
I shot you once.
I kinda like the map. It's not perfect, though.
Yeah, I really don't like the stuttering.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm not having stuttering issues at all, are you?
I am.
I am too.
Weird. Why am I usually the one who doesn't stuttering issues? He doesn't stuttering issues, not having it.
Watch out, Croft.
What the fuck? You just throw a grenade at me?
No.
Are you shooting at me right now? Okay, you know what? I'm leaving. Thresh is shooting at me.
I didn't damage you at all. I'm Jester.
There's so much to this map.
Why is there shooting? What's happening? Can you explain to anyone?
I don't know, I just hear it.
Thresh, who's shooting?
I don't know.
Somebody, guys, one of you was shooting.
I think it might be Brad.
You know, I was gonna suggest that Thresh manipulation knifed Meg somehow. Well, I got awarded 2 credits for something.
Did you get a phone?
Did you hear me fucking
with the thing? Come on, guys. Don't copy that floppy. No, I had it right there.
Oh, okay. I was just playing with the Wobzilla.
Bro, you were so sus there, man. Thank God I was T.
I was sus? What'd I do?
No, not you. Thresh. Oh.
Thank God I was sus, guys.
I killed Thresh right behind Star, and then I killed Star right behind Thresh. I didn't know anything else does it.
Hey, look, Meg. Mick, to your right, hidden area.
Ooh, hey look! Get
yeah,
in your chamber.
In
onto the next one. Wait, what?
Oh. Star!
Oh, I didn't know it was
Star!
Wait, oh, I still got teleported. Wait, what? How is the detective stuck up there?
Nope, this is my spot.
How did you do that?
Nope, my spot. Nope. refuse to let anyone in. Also, we're on level 666.
Oh god.
Man, I know what'll fix
this. That level of karma.
I know what'll fix this.
What the fuck is going on? What are you doing, Meg?
Raw.
What are you doing? Oh, crack a shot on me. I'm out of here. I don't like where this is going.
Hey, Krog, can you go up the vent where you were earlier?
Sure.
No!
Try and find where the vent is. Where the fuck is it? Why did you kill Meg?
Star killed.
Why did you kill Star Thrash?
He killed Meg!
Oh. Alright. I'm at the vent now, Dracon. What's up?
You're at the vent? Alright, come up. Hey,
I don't think you're supposed to be. I don't think you're supposed to be there.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Are you defective? Because everyone else is dead out here.
Oh, then I am not, sadly. You want a sandwich?
The name's so nice, you say it twice.
I don't know how that works.
Spoiled sandwich.
I killed himself, by the way.
Alright, bye.
Shut up and take my money!
Money!
Shut up and take my money! Shut up and take my money!
Money.
Chonky.
Money. Shut up and take my money. Healing! Yes!
What is that?
Oh, it's Rage, never mind. It's just random boss kind of the ground.
Yeah, the healing super sodas.
Yeah, I didn't kill anyone that round, not gonna lie. I killed zero people that round.
Yeah, Meg shot me first, by the way.
Hey, please don't kill me.
No, I was shooting at the glass.
Yeah, and you hit me.
Oh, oops. Sorry.
I definitely perceived that as you trying to kill me.
Does it make you feel any better that I shot Star when you were shooting Meg, so it looked like you were shooting Star, even though you didn't, and you only shot the glass?
Wait, what?
I don't think you want to know what he was trying to say, because it made zero sense to me, and I understood what
I shot Star when Meg shot the glass. Star shot Meg, and I win.
I see.
I think I will RTV.
You RTV'd a long time ago.
Ow, ow, ow.
Ow.
I think someone's killing Dracon, guys. I think someone's killing Meg, guys.
Meg, I'm sorry. Minecraft Manor! Minecraft
Manor!
Hey, look,
Star Destroyer's back.
McDonald's!
This is the other Star Destroyer that we don't know if it's bad or not, though.
On Cantina.
Minecraft Manor.
Although, I'll be happy with Minecraft, too.
Star Destroyer!
Didn't even fucking matter. What are bug is? I'm gonna bug. It's the way they get on.
Bug. Hey, you know where Sif and Butler have been the last 2 days?
Dead.
Very quiet.
Well, Sif got off randomly last night.
That's why I'm worried about him.
What about Meyer? Fucking god.
They've been texting all day. They just having a text this evening. I don't know what they're doing, but they're probably doing something on Twitter or something.
Even fucking Costco is five for a pound of grass. I'm so upset, dude.
Have you tried butchering your own animal?
You will eat the bugs.
I don't
you
have the mental capacity nothing, to do that.
And you will be happy.
You don't have the mental again? Capacity to take care of something?
No, I don't have the mental capacity to take a life. What the fuck do you mean, dude?
Well, you could have to pay somebody else to take the life.
Yeah, but that's gonna be more expensive than just fucking buying the ground beef.
A lot of doors, guys. I mean, it's like, it's a door heavy
fucking
map.
Fucking mental gymnastics you trying to do fucking shit. Get
blinded!
I thought you'd like my performance, Star. That was just for you.
Guys, there's no guns in this.
You know what
map.
I don't enjoy?
Me?
The lack of Amarina music on this map.
I mean, yeah.
I'm very disappointed. There it is. Yeah! We got some kids. We're gonna use it now.
Don't shoot, you fish!
Oh.
The cantina, like the
I'm also stuttering on this map for some reason.
Everyone's dead in the cantina, just everyone.
But who shot first?
Oh, I did,
chicken
but I was doing zero damage.
Frito didn't shoot first, I can tell you that much. By the laws
Raw shot first, always.
His name's not Frito.
Yeah, he's a Frito.
No, Sam and Frodo, Dracon.
I also, one thing that I really noticed is that, remember how Pringles used to be super fucking expensive for the ounce? They're like the cheapest chip now. Literally cheaper than the generic brand chip per ounce, and that's upset me.
I don't actually like this map, I'm sorry to say it.
Give me a minute.
Holy shit! The speed can that you can find, the buff, just out there on the map.
Yeah, 10% increase.
No, it's 1.8 times speed.
Whoa! Yeah, there's a whole secret really underground. Foolish. Whoa. I want to go to land speeder.
I wonder if this
Christmas
is a
tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
What? I can't hear you over Thrash singing.
Your branches. I always loved the branches of.
Can you shut the fuck up so I can hear what Star was actually saying?
In thy lobby.
Here you go, Star. What were you saying?
I shot Christmas tree.
Did you kill Thrash?
In my cantina, Christmas tree.
I was wondering if this is from this level is taken from another game.
Lego Star Wars.
Yeah, exactly.
It's definitely not taken from another game. This is too.
What
like,
the fuck?
Christmas tree. Oh,
is that why you're singing?
Are you singing some Christmas trees?
You,
oh my god!
They keep muting you. They keep muting you.
What is this fucking shaking?
I think it's the Christmas
tree. Oh, needs a sacrifice. It needs a sacrifice of your life.
And then you go in it.
I'm a savior of the tree. I'm not needed to end my spleen.
Holy fuck.
Literally, I just
want.
No. So, Thresh, you know how you sung about how the Christmas tree needed a sacrifice? Well, I already got sacrificed to the other one.
There's another one?
Yeah.
There's two other.
There was another one. I just walked up to it and died.
Literally added this to be close to Christmas. I love it.
I'm pretty sure
the one Thresh wasn't dying.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that will not count as a jester win dying to that Christmas tree because it said world.
Well, Drigo's collusionist for some reason was telling me, so I had to change the collusionist to not show traitor the collusionist because
makes sense.
I should not know. I consider giving Drigo my weapon though, not my weapon, my Christmas gun.
I don't think I would have picked it up.
The thing is, okay, realistically, if collusionist, like if you swapped roles and didn't kill the other person, I would probably do collusionist. I probably give it to because I wanted to be collusionist that round, but oh well.
What are these
guns?
No, not guns. The cans. What are they called?
Super soda,
I think.
Super sodas. Are they? Do they have a thing that we can edit?
I didn't see anything for them.
Oh, they yeah, there is. There is one. Okay.
We're losing the Glocks.
Nope.
We're gonna lower the speed cola to a lot less.
Nope. No.
God
damn.
You do something bad.
Yes. Dude was trying to tase me, so I hit him with a boomerang.
Okay, it can be a little more than that.
That's fair, I guess. Thrash, is that true? Were you trying to hit Drake on the boomerang?
No, I hit
Not
Thrash.
Not a taser, I mean.
Make yours. Careful.
This is reasonable.
I missed my
like, I'm still definitely faster. Oh, what happened here?
Yeah,
look at this.
Dracon.
I don't know what this does. Let's find out.
Thrash at the boomerang, apparently.
Oh my. I didn't know that's what that did. I had no idea. Ooh, Mario time. I shouldn't do this in the round. Never mind.
Well, this map has.
Guide.
Yeah, this map is a little tough to navigate.
It is very claustrophobic.
I have RTV.
That's, what the
this,
fuck?
This one's, it's good for infected, I think.
Oh yeah, it's a really good infected map. Too bad we're only at 5.
Yeah.
Yo, bro, the game loves giving me the fucking ghost roll, dude.
It's, wait, is it telling you it's a roll? Ghost roll?
It is a roll.
Wait, but are you being told it during the round?
Only right at the end of the round, I'm ghost.
That is dumb.
You're not supposed to do that. Wait, let me check. Where's the setting?
It's supposed to be just an inno.
I don't see anything
to do there.
Thanks,
Jeff! Thank you.
I don't think this map didn't have any verticality, probably better, but the verticality kind of ruins it.
Yeah, there's also like a hidden area that I really want to try to get to.
I didn't want to kill you left and right. I just threw a grenade because that'd be funny. Yeah, it was
funny. It was funny.
Wait, Thrash, why are you carrying a T-weapon? You've lost so much chrono if you're not infected, by the way.
Uh-oh. Watch out, Croft!
That's not good. That's not good.
The biggest threat known to mankind. Oh!
Can't believe someone killed Thrash.
The fucking clutter bomb is like the best thing, dude. Ooh, the red room.
That's amazing. Wait, what?
Raiding tripwires.
He died? Oh, he died. I got him.
The Holy fuck shit. Was that laugh, dude?
No!
I got somebody.
I was trying to figure out what my green thing meant.
Wait, what? Oh, I have 10 HP. I probably should drink a juggernaut. This is so great. Yeah, it was such a good kill on Thrash.
I saw everything happen, but I couldn't tell. I tried to look for the DNA scare, couldn't find it. I started giving lights, they were like, oh, okay, fair enough. I had 1 HP because Thrash had lowered me to 1 HP early in the round.
Yeah, I'm disappointed that these maps are not that great, because it would be fun if they were.
Obviously, we need more rounds. We want more rounds.
I don't.
I want less items, Dracon.
Alright, I will never add an item ever again.
Sounds good.
Yeah, I think we can chill for a little while on what we've got.
I think you can like remove half the shit you added, just saying.
what do you
I
want
could,
to remove?
Yeah, but I could also remove the entire
half the new guns, so. But it's okay.
I think you're more worried about your Dracon. Thrash isn't mad at your items, Dracon.
Mad at mine, yeah. Makes sense.
Yeah.
I think I'm just gonna keep the assault.
Well, he keeps targeting me. What the fuck do you mean, Crawl? He's not mad at me. He keeps targeting me.
I don't know what you've added.
Oh, I just added dumb tea shop items. That's all I added.
Yeah, he's like Palestine. Alright, he just hates everyone around him. He doesn't understand who to hate, he just hates everyone.
And like 50% are like, quality of life. I'm getting really bad stutter.
Minecraft Manor.
I'm not an answer right now, I'm pleased.
I'm good on this map.
Whenever I collide with anything, I'm stuttering hard.
This is probably an okay map, looks like, so far.
Hey look guys, you're not gonna believe me, but I'm Ghost.
That's very upsetting that it tells you. I kind of want to remove it for that point. That's
I
so
don't
dumb.
Believe you.
We better test it out.
Alright, where is Thrash? I'll test it out.
You just shoot me, Thrash. For real? Mm-hmm.
What's the Paper Mario background? The fuck? The skybox is Paper Mario, dude.
That's pretty cool.
The black and white filters.
Oh, I'm dead. Or am I?
I'll save you, I got a clutter bomb!
Oh, hey.
It actually did spawn platforms midair, that's me.
What the heck?
I thought you were gonna kill me because I thought you were defective. Wait, Star.
Yeah.
Come back. If you're defective, kill me. If you're not, give me your weapon.
Which weapon?
1 second. Like... Follow me over here. I don't want to be over here. Alright. Don't care which.
Okay.
Second.
He's collusionist.
Oh, I died.
That weapon wouldn't... There you are.
Excellent.
Excuse me, man.
Ratchet's the T, by the way, guys.
I'm not the T, I'm a ghost, remember?
Oh, did you not shoot at me a second ago?
I'm a ghost on Spooky Manor.
Did you not shoot at me a second ago?
No.
I shot you a second ago.
Well, that's a lot of blood. Oh, look, a new sniper that I'm so gonna use.
My ear hurt.
I got shot by Thresh, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Why is my karma not going down, guys? If I'm doing too much shooting.
He goes at the end of the round.
Yeah.
Okay.
Otherwise, you could just tell when someone kills another Inno.
Oh, so you want me to upgrade your pistol, too?
Yeah, I only have a regular pistol, so nah.
Can you upgrade my gun?
No, you shot me earlier. Oh my god, I'm so happy I got that on stream. Hey, they were ghosts.
They actually were real.
That was an insane shot, by the way. I got that on stream, but he didn't deserve it for shooting twice.
Bacon, are you dead?
No.
He's playing the music.
Oh, I thought that was you, girl.
Why is this enchanted tape? Oh, am I looking...
Where the hell are you?
How do you even get down there?
There's a hidden entrance in the graveyard.
Oh, in the graveyard.
Thanks, the fact that you're following me means you're too, by the way.
No, I'm following you because I thought you knew the way to the graveyard.
I don't fucking know what graveyard even means, dude.
Oh, I found a area.
I swear to god, I'm gonna shoot you, Drake. Holy fucking shit, that's annoying.
I'm sorry, is it? You could've just asked me to stop, and I would!
I go over and like, what?! Oh my god!
Gosh, I already killed one in this round.
Interesting.
Oh, that's really cool. Holy shit. Where the fuck is the graveyard, Drake?
I'm a little disoriented.
Oh, hey, Crawl, can you follow me, please?
Yeah, right, you're familiar with your dead bodies?
Yeah.
Oh, 1 second.
Oh, damn it. If I can get off this fucking ladder.
Is it a T button?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Right, oh, here. Shit, cool T button, Dragon.
Yeah. No, don't show Dragon. I only want to show you.
I don't deserve fun. I'm sorry, I'll leave.
I'll leave.
Where are you, Crawl? Are you coming?
Did you drop?
I'm in the secret. Meg, are you alive?
Hello?
Yeah.
Dang it, Crawl. Where did you go?
Where are you?
Back where you were. When Draco was inside this right building. Now. Oh, right here, Crawl. Follow me. God damn it. Fucking source ladders. Okay, anyway.
Ooh, is this part where I die?
Yeah. Check this out.
Oh my god, we found the hero spot of the map. Hey, if I die, it's star, by the way. This guy is not star anymore.
What are you talking about? I just killed Crawl.
You're right, you killed me, I'm dead.
I'm sorry, Meg. You really didn't have a chance.
Wait, did you?
No, Meg started shooting. I wasn't sure. Meg started shooting.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if it was Drake's
fire. Crawl upgraded my gun.
Yeah, I did. Sorry, Thrash, but I mean, you did shoot everyone.
Honestly, who can you trust, honestly? Who can you trust?
Anybody but you, probably.
Thank God I didn't lose karma for that. Thank God, dude.
I didn't even lose karma. Giga Champ music plays.
You should have seen that, Brad. It was a crazy flick with the deagle.
If that right over your head. Detective, man. I don't want to be detective.
Like, it was an insane flick. I could not believe it. Can the E-gun be one credit? I want to buy it.
Okay.
But I also
This might be really stupid, right? But why do we have a smoke grenade? And why do I have another grenade called an RGD-5 that does the exact same thing as a smoke grenade?
There's another one?
S-Star.
No. That I did not know about.
Bang!
Star added that.
I do not know anything about that.
So why'd you add it?
We can get rid of it. I don't know.
Get rid of it. Get rid of all the shit.
I don't know what added it, though. Is that, like, miscellaneous?
Oh, you want to play vanilla TTT?
No, I want to play stuff with this.
He
like,
wants
okay,
to play it with
why
just
do I want?
Innos, no detectives. That's too.
No,
much.
All I'm saying is, why do I need two different smoke grenades? Why do I need two of them? Just put one in the map.
It's just too much for Thrash. You can't handle more than one smoke grenade at a time.
Look, all I'm saying is like if we had one sniper,
one
battle
one
rifle,
smoke grenade,
one
machine
two? Gun, ooh, one shotgun. One pistol, multiple grenade types is fine, honestly, but just one of each grenade type. Why do I have to duplicate them?
God,
clutter bomb's cool, because it was added by Dracon, right? Right?
God damn it.
I just picked a dumb meme one, so I did add, that is the one I added, the clutter bomb.
I called it.
So, literally right on the money, that's the only one I added.
Ow! Bitch.
Nick, why do you always cheat?
And I was always detective, too.
I literally made a superpower Tommy gun
for
Star.
So I, kill on her.
I think Star was looking for you after I called you out, Meg.
Yeah.
I might have said it
too
late,
I heard.
I said it pretty late on my screen. I'm not sure how I feel about that.
You did.
No, I mean, there's a little bit of delay. You can't tell on my screen. I
didn't
screen.
Sound good.
I love doing that. Oh no, there's just a hidden secret that drops you into water.
I'm AFK for a sec, by the way.
One. He's no longer AFK, it's been a second.
Okay.
See, I told you.
He's back, guys.
He had to pick up Theo and just gargle him around.
No, I think he's
really
trying to AFC down.
What, Crawl?
That's a really weird word to use for that.
How about Schmeigelflanken? Is that better? You happy now? You fucking
worthless?
Me? No. Not at all. Alright, your turn, Meg.
Let's go.
Right there.
Oh yeah, that's good.
I believe in you. Just left click. It's rushing.
I don't
want to
kill myself. Let's go.
Oh, you survived. Let's see if I do.
Let's go.
We're doing Russian roulette. Come on, Meg. Come on, it's your turn.
What?
There's another entrance.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
I survived. All right. Let's see. I have two out of six chance.
Damn. Jeez, Dracon. I have it in my hand.
Did you kill Dracon, Brash?
Can you unmute yourself? I don't want to do it again.
I think Dracon killed Dracon.
Dracon did kill Dracon.
God damn it.
Fuck you.
Let's go. Let's go.
Star, did you see? I think you heard me put the player cam on you, but did you see me do it?
Oh, yeah, the player cam. Yeah, I saw it.
I mean, did you see that it was me that did it?
Well, I mean, considering it came out of nowhere, I was like, oh, Crawl must have just got me.
Fair, fair.
I mean, let's be real.
Yeah, I mean, fair.
This is a graveyard.
Hey, Meg, can I get your gun?
No.
Who's gonna upgrade
like
it?
Blocks and
no,
I died.
I'm okay with my own gun.
I can upgrade your gun though.
Bro, this gun takes like half my fucking screen.
Yeah,
oh,
man.
I found a secret.
I love
the secret is lava. There's a sign over there. Hey! Throw over these diamonds to win the game. Throw over the diamonds to win the game! You got it. I'm doing it. Uh oh!
I guess he's dead.
I think Crawl just died.
Oh no.
I guess he crowbarred the diamonds too good.
Yes. Damn, you can't Fulton on a live person. That's really sad.
We can fix that, Chief.
Alright, come here, Star.
I love not playing rounds.
I mean, I had to go for my win con.
Goodbye, Star.
Mission extraction, or I mean, target extraction confirmed. Yeah, so the new flare gun is the Fulton extraction, guys. Make sure you know what it does.
It's better because it teleports things.
I went to the bathroom because I didn't think you guys were gonna kill the jester.
Hey guys, I'm ghost again.
You're right, Crawl. I will never shoot a gun ever again in this game. My bad.
No, it's fine.
Apparently
I,
not allowed to shoot
in
guns.
The map.
Oops.
There's
Star, where
a
you
lava ravine in the map. He's down below with me.
I am with Crawl.
There's a lava ravine's map, and there's a section. The sign says crowbar these diamonds to when they get win the round. So I crowbar them, and it gets rid of the block below you, and you fall into lava.
Oh my!
It was pretty obvious it was a trap, but I wanted to see what's gonna happen.
Star.
Yeah. What's up?
Star. Crawl.
Fresh.
Look.
You're ghost.
Crawl.
I can't kill you.
Crawl. Look. Crawl. Pick up that.
Okay.
Scope in. It's horrible.
It's not bad.
It's horrible.
You're not a quick scoper? Four?
I'm in range of a mute radio.
Oh. The heck is that? It
means I can't hear whatever's going on.
Wait, Thrash, come over here. Come back. I don't care what you. Let me show you something. So it's over. Be careful, by the way, when you get down here, there's lava. See that sign right there? Wait, right over here. That sign right there is death. Right there, right next to you.
Where?
See that sign? It's death. It says crowbar these diamonds to win. Come back!
Right there.
To your right. To your right. Yeah.
Right where I'm looking.
Where?
There's a sign.
Look where Star's looking.
He literally told you it was death, Thresh. Crawl, can you give me your gun real quick?
Ooh, based. Are you killing
any
me after that?
Any chance of a revive?
Anyway.
I died?
What would you like?
I don't give a fuck. Just pick the fire rate and damage.
Yeah. Oh, I gave you extended mag instead. Sorry about that.
That's fine. Extended mag's not bad on that gun anyway.
Yeah, I figured that's pretty good on that gun.
Ooh, a soda. Soda.
Soda! That's the best form of politics. Obama.
Armor up? Yes! Now I have more armor.
I swear to God, I didn't get Drake on. Hit. That thing might as well be a fucking... the fucking clarinet.
I love it so much. I love it, but I hate it. Oh my
it's
god.
It's so annoying.
Oh, stop. I'm sorry. I'll switch to a not annoying thing. It's
so annoying. Wait, can I have it? I'm pollutionist.
Ah! Oh. God damn,
Meg. That kills people.
Meg.
I'm in range of a mute radio. I can't hear anything, guys. It's the mute radio. I can't hear anything in it. I saw Meg kill Draco in the mute radio. Also, Thresh, we did say it was death. This map's not bad. I like this map.
This map's okay. It's a little claustrophobic, but that's other than that, it's fine.
Only if you go down below, like I am constantly.
Yeah. It's not horrible, though.
Thresh, it's red.
I just want to point out. Star, I might.
My hero.
Star, is there an option to turn on crosshair with the snipers?
No, I don't think there is.
Right, I just won't use any of those snipers then.
I'll turn them off.
No, yeah.
We'll remove them from the back.
Holy shit!
No, like I said, I think there's a good thing there, but I just like literally I need the I don't know. I understand what you're saying, but I'm gonna miss every shot if I don't have it.
Yeah. Dude, I couldn't believe what just fucking happened in front of my eyes. I thought, oh, I'm gonna die from Thresh, even though he missed me once. And then Drake comes up from behind, like, well, perfect.
I could say something, but I'm not going to.
Yeah, stop.
You stop at me for it.
You got a problem with it?
Don't kill me.
I think Drake has killed my guys. I'm pretty sure I heard the body.
Is anyone lying?
Is there anybody? Is there anybody out there?
I didn't mean for that to be all caps. My bad.
I reacted too quick.
Right place.
Did
right
you see where I put the Fulton? Did you see how I did the Fulton star? I hope you're proud of me.
I must have looked away as soon as you faulted.
I still don't understand. I don't understand the gym at all. You.
What, don't you understand?
So, like, currently, right, we have one chi, so wouldn't a gen already be really powerful?
A gen?
A gen, yeah. It's supposed to be for when we have two chis. I don't know why we have it on currently.
Oh, I've been changing the rolls. Should I turn it to 8?
Yeah, whenever we get two chis.
Turn it to 7.
Seven,
and
right.
Yeah, we have
I think Lycan should be also 7. Like, they should both spawn at the same time.
Do you have them layered, by the way? I never layered anything.
Nope. Ooh, soda.
Should I layer Ghost with Detective? Awesome.
We just never have it.
I just don't even know why Ghost tells you its role. Like, that's kind of dumb.
Wait, does Ghost tell everyone that they're a ghost, or...?
Oh, every time I get ghost, I'm gonna tell you I'm ghost, because why not?
But like, that doesn't mean anything, right, to the rest of us.
Hey, Stark, can I have a stun gun?
I think, honestly, ghost is a useless role. I think it's useless. There's no point to it.
You're useless. You're no point to you.
I mean, a gen seems fine. I like it.
Oh, you can't revive a collusionist. That sucks.
Yeah, start turning that off.
I was gonna revive him. I'm pretty upset that I can't revive him now. I just can't wait till everyone gets an instrument and there's just 7 people running around with it, just playing it.
Mm-hmm.
be borderline unfucking playable.
I think someone just took fall damage. I heard them go ow and bang.
Was it you?
Nope.
Oh. Surprising, you like to self-report a lot, so I figured it was you.
I killed Meg.
Oh, there's a self-report.
I think Meg's still alive. Right, Meg?
Nope. Meg is she's really dead. Badly hurt.
Oh. I'm hearing clicking. That's scaring me.
You better be scared. Am I clicking?
So wait, is Meg actually alive? You said she was damaged or something?
No, she's not.
What the fuck did you say she was?
Because I thought it was funny. Also, I'm pretty sure you're T, by the way.
Unfortunate.
We got him, boys.
Hold on, Meg.
You can again, place...
Like, I'm,
so wait, Meg, Meg, did you only have one sandwich there?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm glad that worked then.
I went from 5 health to 30.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, you need to right-click with it. The problem before was thrash yeah, left-click with it, which feeds the another person. So you can buy a sandwich and feed it to someone else. You force feed someone else. Like, if there's a jester, it's really good.
Eat the sandwich!
Hey, why did we put Blink back to 1?
Star is fucking insane, that's why.
Oh yeah, I am insane.
Bye, Meg!
Bye, Meg! I came back, cause I was like, what?
I smoke grenaded you.
No! I wanted to test it. So... The Fulton works like in Metal Gear Solid 5. If there's a roof above, it doesn't work.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you gotta take a body outside for it to work.
I killed the evil person. There's no reason you should handcuff me.
I just flare grenaded.
Can you prove that they were evil?
I mean, I was literally standing over Thresh's body trying to Fulton it.
I wanna fucking... You guys ever get the really... Thanks, Brain.
You're welcome.
It's just like, here, why don't you share this really dumb intrusive thought you have that doesn't pertain to anything? Fucking, I just been to a lot of all-you-can-eat places lately, because there's a really cheap one near me. And... They, like most Asian buffets, have a lot of American food, and out of curiosity, because I've been there like 20 times, I was like, I gotta try it. Their french fries once. And probably the best french fries I've ever had, because they aren't overly salty, but they're well seasoned. So it's like really good. No! Pretty crunchy. Oh, someone died.
Star's evil. Star's not evil.
I'm confused.
Star's alive.
You just said Star's evil.
How am I taking damage?
How did you damage me? Delayed shotgun.
Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense.
I don't know. I really don't like those weapons either.
They're meant to be like Jester emulators.
I guess that's fine, but like, I don't know. It's just really, I don't understand, like, maybe that's just a learning curve on that one, but like,
yeah, that was
I'm like,
curve.
Hey, I know you're there, how the fuck am I dying? I don't know.
I ran away after I did it.
I know, but I'm still like, I know somebody's there, I know you were around, I just don't know exactly where you went. Which usually you follow the stuff on your screen that tells you where you got diamonds from. I don't know.
Yeah, fair.
I don't know. It's legitimately confusing, so I guess that's the point. I don't know.
Start. Hey, do you like the Tommy gun, or do you want me to upgrade that?
I like this gun. Okay. Oh, looks like I saw
it. Did I walk over there? No, I didn't.
What do you want your second upgrade to be? Just clip size is fine.
Sorry.
And then whatever else you think.
They're all just here. It's coming out of your mouth.
I cannot believe a Molotov didn't get thrown at us.
I've discovered something amazing, Star.
What's that?
Reduce spread R8. Now I can just right-click head. It's so good, dude.
Wait, how do you... Oh, I see with the gunsmith, yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, if you look at the gunsmith kit, Star, you can actually see all the guns it's supposed to have, but just doesn't. From the packs you added.
Oh, yeah? Wait, where?
In the gunsmith kit. It shows all the guns that are supposed to be in the... But, yeah, so you can see, like, what ones specifically aren't working. Wish I could get rid of the fucking Waluigi launcher from this bitch.
Meg, are you dead?
No.
Hey, look, it's me. It's Star, look, it's me.
Hey.
Hi.
How's it going, guys? I mean, Dracon.
Going pretty good.
I mean, singular Dracon.
No more Dracons.
Oh, okay. Hello, Dracon and friend of Dracon.
Hi. So Dracon. Hi. Look at my cool gun. Isn't it cool?
Alright. Careful.
Alright, we'll see you later.
Yeah,
thank. Oh no, it's not like someone
died. That's twice now that you've been T has run into me when I had an upgraded gun.
God damn it.
As detective.
I think I killed you, Dragon. Did I kill you?
That's so unfortunate.
It would have been so fun, dude.
I feel so bad. I feel dirty now. This is garbage.
I can't believe I fucking killed you, Dragon. That's hilarious.
You did. And then you lit me on fire.
Yeah.
Hey Meg, here you go. I got you a present. Ooh, it works perfectly on the FAMAS. Now we can laser fire. Boom, boom, boom.
That's what I call it, who's dying?
That's just shooting the ground, so I don't think anyone's dying. But okay.
Sorry, I just found a gun I hadn't seen before.
No, someone's dying, clearly.
Pew, pew.
We're actually having a laser fight.
Nope.
Holy cow, Omega's fast.
Whoa!
I don't know why.
Why did I fly so far?
Did Dragon just die?
Dragon just died, I think. Oh.
Flew really far with soap.
How did you not die?
I survived on 3 HP. Bye, Star. Oh, do you want to see where the lasers are?
Yeah, I already see them.
Why'd you stick a jingle bell thing on me, Graw?
They're just right over here.
Lasers. Excellent.
My legs.
God damn, this guy's overpowered. Feels so good. Oh, the soap.
I just wish I could upgrade the fire rate twice. That'd make me happy.
Yeah.
I like fire rate.
Fire rate is fun. Every gun should be Tech 9.
Tech 9 with increased fire rate.
And I think the jump up, because you jump, he doesn't work anything like you expect.
Yeah.
I think we should layer survivalist and gunsmith. What do you guys think?
That's I agree.
I think we should only have one or the other. Oh,
that's I can see the way.
Great guy, can you move, please? Thank you. I thought you were gonna do that. Wah wah wah. That's what it sounded like you were going into there. Oh hey, who was that? Oh, that's Crawl. Never mind.
Oh, you don't like me?
Well, no, but you've already seen that. I want to show it to somebody who hasn't seen it.
Hey, what is it?
You'll see. Well, somebody's gonna see. Crawl, Megan Thresh, where are you guys?
I'm curious. I have no idea.
I don't know. Right, you haven't said where you are. Yes.
Ground so you can see it.
Oh yeah, fair enough. I had one of those too, apparently.
Nice. Oh, hey Thresh. Come over here. So just stand near this. Or stand a little far away from it. It's the opposite. A combobulator. What do you guys think?
What the fuck is the point of that? It's a discombobulator with...
But the opposite. It pulls you in instead. I don't know, it's... a discombobulator was just for chaos, too.
If I don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all.
You don't have anything nice to say, shove a frag grenade up your ass.
Damn.
There's lots of nice grenade types out there, and the combobulator is just not one of them. Meg, why are you shooting at me?
Yeah, absolutely.
Meg, stop shooting at me. Meg, stop shooting at me.
Wait, somebody actually died.
Yeah, go investigate, detective. Come on.
Oh, no, they didn't. Everybody's still alive. I can see him, though. I see Star over there, Crawl there, and Josh there, and then
Star. Star.
Someone went down to Georgia because he was looking for a soul to steal.
It's kind of hard to do.
I killed him.
Man, I'm just fucking on it today. I don't know how I didn't lose that gunfight.
Waiting for anyone to drop it. Ooh, an item.
It can actually be dropped.
The Wallozella is just the best thing ever. It really is a lot of
so
fun.
Dumb.
I wonder if I'm gonna get copyrighted on YouTube for that. That'd be really funny. Imagine.
It's not that crazy.
I mean, I'm definitely gonna get copyrighted for Duel of the Fates earlier. So, you know.
Yeah, probably for that, yeah.
But, you know, who cares?
Hey, Crow, where are you?
Hiding? Why?
You're where? You're hiding? Okay.
What's up? Why are you? Good job, Star.
Crow, give me a gun.
It'll never not be fun.
Where are you?
Wait, I could buy another
behind
one.
Behind you.
Oh, I need a better gun than this. Fuck it. Over here. Oh, shit.
Where'd you go?
Mech.
I hope there's not a collusion. I tried both of those.
Where you were.
That was collusion's last round. Why don't you bought this shit last round? Sorry.
You want the M16 modified? What do you want?
Yeah, fuck it. Fire rate, damage.
Really?
Yes.
And then damage, however long it takes to pull out the gun, I can't remember what it's called.
What did you throw at me?
The dual use.
Alright. Damage and what? Sorry, fuck.
The one that lets you pull them out quicker, I think it's called.
Oh, I'm throwing.
How do you have so much.
What?
So damn loud.
Oh, also, Carl, you know you can just ask me to make you a gun, right?
Oh, shit. I couldn't figure out how to do that, gunsmith, not gonna lie.
There's a second tab. Oh,
yeah,
oh
there's a tab
fuck.
For guns.
If you have a full clip, right click on the whiteboard.
People are dying. Bodies are not being identified. I'm getting turned around. Let me out.
I can't left click. I
don't know. Ah! Unfortunate.
Were you out of ammo? Did you reload?
I don't know. I did, yeah.
Sorry.
Also, I thought those things in one shot, but apparently they do. Who knew?
I don't know. I feel like all night I've gotten myself killed because I don't understand the items, and it's a really shitty feeling.
That I understand.
So I'm sorry if I'm being super negative, but I'm just again, this is gonna happen with every fucking person that joins
every
the server now.
Joins,
Don't act so ill, you douche. Funny meme. Get it? It's in Game Grumps. Just said that one time.
I haven't watched the Game Grumps in ages.
I don't know, but it's one of the old ones.
From the Tron era?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Is this a T button?
Yes.
Ta-da-da! Meow.
I'm glad you guys enjoyed my performance. The fucking gonna fly now. Oh my god.
Detective Car is immune to super disco bops, by the way, and I'm so upset about it. How are you doing?
Oh, sorry. You ran over the heal up soda.
Mm-hmm. It gives you an extra 10 HP.
Yep.
Should have grabbed it. Why didn't you grab the heal up soda?
I miss it. I didn't see it.
It's right on the other side of the bridge. Oh no, maybe it's on my side of the bridge. Maybe I didn't see it. Never
oh
mind.
My god.
What happened?
I think this. Yeah, Dracon. She killed herself with the car. That's what you get for stealing! God damn it. That's proved.
Let Meg and Krog, can you guys confirm that you're still alive? This gun does no damage at all. This gun sucks. I gotta switch. Don't give me another one. Oh, I did not want to cross team. Sorry, Thrash. I really thought it was just us two.
I killed a Meg below with the coupon that you talked about.
Oh, that one? That's funny.
Yeah. Yeah, I was in the tea room and I was waiting for someone to pass by. I threw two mine turtles down. Nobody ran over them somehow, by the way.
Wow, that's crazy.
I'm so upset, dude. Yeah. Fucking a whole fucking turkey is the same price as 2 pounds of beef. What the fuck is this
shit? I have to call them a night soon.
This map's big, but I like this map. It's a glaciation. If it's the way I think it is. That last round, sorry, I thought you had already killed Thresh, or Thresh killed you, so that's why I came up. But then neither of you were dead, so I'm like, what? Oh, wait, no, this map sucks. Never mind. Fuck. Eh, it doesn't suck. It doesn't. It's questionable.
Oh, yeah, this map. I remember this map. Fun to start. Only 7 seconds to find a weapon. It's kind of weird. The SWB stuff is all causing errors, and then all we get is the assault rifles and the snipers. We don't get any of the shotguns, the LMGs.
Great job, Dracon.
They might have done one pick that's defective.
Defective, Meg? Wait, what? Oh. That's Nice job, Meg.
When Thrash makes the job of the defective easier.
When the sniper rifle doesn't have fucking sights, I can't fucking aim.
I can't tell you
how many times I missed the crawl there. Like, Jesus fuck.
Man.
Hey, let me go pick up a random gun. Oh, wait, it's fucking useless. I don't know.
I'm sorry.
Are you okay, Thrash? Are you tilted?
I don't know. I just don't. I like the new stuff. I just feel like it needs a lot of tweaking. Like half the weapons don't do damage. I don't know. I'm mad because I feel like the game isn't like I feel like it got worse. I don't know.
Salty.
Yeah, I don't know. I just feel like it's not balanced anymore. I feel like all the deaths I'm earning are like. It just doesn't. I don't know. I'm salty. It's not you guys' fault.
I don't know if this game was ever very balanced anyway.
I know.
Okay, balance has always been difficult.
It just feels like half the guns instant kill, half the guns don't do shit. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I just stepped on a mine turtle.
Woo! Yeah!
Oh, it's not Meg.
It's not Meg.
Hello!
Wow, I'm the luckiest person alive.
Hey, sorry, you need something? Can I get you a healing station?
Is he like
in a healing station?
I mean, you can, but Krull's around. He's gonna know.
Here you go. Here you go. It's in this hallway right here. I can protect you. Come to the hallway.
He is. He's in here. Krull, just
die. Damn you, die! I got you! Out of here!
Oh my god.
Get back! You broke fucking like a man! Those credits. Yeah, there we are. You're fucked now, Thresh. Can't do anything. I spawned under the map!
Fuck?
I spawned under the map! The weapon.
My god. How did you get Drake on and... Oh wait, no. Thresh killed Meg.
Thresh killed Meg because I killed Drake on underneath the map and Meg was right there.
Oh yeah, I see.
God! Dude, that was something under the map.
I feel like that item's a perfect example of like, haha, instant death, you lose. I don't know, man. It's just, again, I feel like I don't know the what the fuck is killing me half the time.
The money launcher,
again,
the money
I saw launcher, it kill somebody else. I tried to kill Craw and I turn around and it's just fucking dead. I don't know. It just doesn't feel fun. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to bitch. It's just like, haha, okay, you died instantly isn't fun. I don't
okay,
get it.
Fresh. It's okay to vent. We need feedback anyway to figure out what's good and what's not
yeah,
good.
Yeah, true, honestly. Like, I appreciate the feedback.
Again, I like how have funny guns. It just shouldn't be instant death. That's the exact reason I don't like death laser. It's the fucking, it's like, oh wow, look, they right clicked and I'm fucking murdered. It doesn't matter. Oh, they did it through a door. I couldn't hear anything. I don't know.
How do you feel about
Crash.
The knife?
I have one letter to say to you.
What letter?
Why the fuck is this shit so expensive?
It was expensive.
Did you kill him, Meg?
No,
fucking
did you?
Hot dog buns.
Why did you say that so funnily?
Funnily.
Funnily.
Why are you almost laughing when you said that, Meg? And why are you shooting me while I'm running away? Why are you still shooting me, Meg? Why are you? You know the device up there. Oh, okay.
I'm really upset that recently I found out that the only thing that the only difference between Miracle Whip and mayo is high fructose corn syrup. They just put high fructose corn syrup and mayo, and that makes it Miracle Whip.
It's cheaper.
Is Miracle Whip cheaper?
Probably. But
I
you know, probably
makes the tea. Shoot Meg on site.
Don't.
Someone's trying to kill me.
You kill Drake on. A knife. This is a knife.
Oh, this is a knife.
The sound is so funny. I was hoping you were smaller, man. It's so funny, honestly.
Okay, the F2000 probably also needs to go. I'm not gonna lie. Either that
I
or
I was hoping
to be
someone
buffed.
Would kill Meg instead of me. Because I knew Meg was Jester.
Nah, Thresh shouldn't give me a chance. The eagle flighted me into the fucking Shadow Realm.
Ooh, double soda can. I'm a double soda can kind of person today.
Five spawn every round.
Yeah, you can get it. Yeah, you can get more than one. Ooh, I got one. Aw, oh, heal up, that's life.
Well, I'm saying I found one, something. Like, I found two right next to it, I mean.
Butterbomb.
Oh, gosh. Trash, the third one, all you get this one. Rage up, right there.
Let me see.
Can right there.
Hey. Rage up is one of the best ones, by the way.
What does it do?
Gives you extra damage.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know how I feel about the buff cans.
They're more?
I mean, they're not bad.
Hand me your weapon for a second, Thrash. Hand me your weapon.
Just that they're random, and then they kind of just get Thrash, buffs.
Give me your weapon. Nothing.
Die.
Wait, Thrash, come back. One second.
Wait, I just found another heal op. What? I didn't know you could get more than one. Aw, poor Thrash.
Bro.
What happened to Thrash?
Your shot hit me. His delayed sniper hit me. It hurt.
Mm-hmm.
Oof.
I was gonna upgrade whatever weapon you gave me. I was a gunsmith.
Yeah, but if I switch weapons to a Tech 9, I'd be like, that's suspicious.
Can you upgrade a delayed gun?
I probably would have thought, honestly, you had a tracker. That was what I was thinking in my head. I was waiting for the damage before I shot you. I don't really know what to get on, so.
Oh, yeah. Guns are definitely a little broken.
Yeah.
Guys, I think someone just died.
Really?
No, I lied.
Ooh. Speed up. Now, do I take pot shots?
Am I dead?
Is there a way to speed up the man hack?
Oh no, there isn't. For that round. Oh. That was a garbage round. I didn't even try to like, have everyone. Fun. Yeah, I literally just killed everyone as soon as I saw him. Also, it didn't show Meg as a jester to me, so that's kind of weird.
Collusionist is not a jester, so.
Oh.
So yeah. You could actually give them something.
We can change that. What they look like, yeah.
I think it should
them look like a detective.
I can't change that. I can either change it to be a. The other thing.
Nice job. I was trying to show you where Thresh was. that roll is, I think it's okay. I actually didn't get a chance to see that I was ghost before I got killed, but I don't know. I don't know if you guys changed that yet or not.
I didn't know it could be changed. Otherwise, I would have already.
I haven't even checked it. I'll leave the roll stuff to you guys, because you guys are more on that stuff.
They disappear after a while?
This is the best. Now I can just walk up to you and be like,
wrong answer.
I'm so disappointed. What happened to Moto Moto? Motherfucker.
I killed him.
You killed Moto Moto. Are you for real? Here, I'll identify the body that since Thresh talked afterwards.
I think realistically what you guys should do is, as Carl's adding them to his collection, you should go through and like sift out what you guys don't think is the absolutely best of the items.
Yeah.
Because currently I think this is way too much. But that's just me. Again, you don't have to take my opinion fully. At least just listen, goddammit.
I think most of the weapons are going
to
get...
I listen to you as much as you listen to me, Thresh.
For real.
I'm sorry, Meg. I feel bad again.
Oh, it's
you were
okay.
There in front of me. I was like, well, she's detective. I gotta do it.
God damn it, again?
Fine.
How are you there again? Hey, don't look at him like that. That's gross. You're under arrest.
God damn it.
Yeah, handcuffs are a little, keep me handcuffed.
What do you mean?
How do you even get in there?
Here you go.
Where's my ACR? Oh, what? Oh, good. I'll take that.
Can you upgrade that?
Let's find out. No, I can only upgrade my main slot weapon.
Here you go, Meg.
Unfortunate.
But behind you, right here.
Oh. Oh, damn.
He just popped out of the snow like a bunny!
Did I get him? Did I get you?
I don't hear the noise. I don't think so. I can still see their
fans. Wait, Thresh, how'd you get down there? What the fuck? How'd you guys get down there?
They spawned down there. It's a glitch. The map.
Oh.
I think it's just Thresh. Oh no. How you doing, man?
That didn't sound good. What happened? The lack of any response. God, I'm so fucking tired. I do need to stop playing.
Probably be our last map.
Uh-oh. I'm about to get fucking sent to train heaven. Oh.
It missed.
Found him. Well, Thresh, it looks like it's me and you. Are you still there? Are you alive? Unfortunately, I cannot buy anything that's gonna get us out of this. I'm the scout from Team Fortress 2, except my momentum is canceled whenever I jump. Use my
bug.
Oh, you have poor timing.
Really fucking bad timing. Fuck, I'm sorry. I mean, you can still join, but we're probably not going to play for much longer.
You also need to upgrade your,
collection 3 different times.
Yeah.
Enjoy!
Oh, I'm a fucking horrible person.
Yeah, don't worry. Right. I'm even worse than Dracon.
You only need to update the main collection.
That's not true.
Oh, yeah. It's fixed now, though.
True, I added it into the main collection.
Oh, okay, it's fixed.
Oh, come on. Do I get a double jump? I was muted
for the first, like, minute. Not that long, but...
Yeah.
I heard update collection. I also saw it in the chat. We going much longer? I kind of just woke up.
Probably not, honestly.
Yeah.
That's tragic.
I've been awake since 4 a.m. I really should just go to sleep.
I have to work tomorrow.
Just call in. Fucking
I did that once this week.
Do it again. You already did it once this week.
I don't have that much time.
At least we can have one map with bug guys.
Yeah. At least one map with me.
That's right, join the map, Bug.
I'm updating the collection.
I can't wait to get my free radar.
If it'll update...
You want me to tell you where Craw is?
No, I just got my free radar.
Yeah, where's Craw?
Over there.
Craw, I'm coming to kill you right now. Guys, I killed Craw.
Good job, proud of you.
Is this, like, how do you guys get in there?
I didn't have choice. You're warm, you're right on top of him. You're right on top of him.
Oh, I was gonna try and be cute.
What am I supposed to do?
I already RTV.
Win.
Get more credits, idiot.
Oh. I thought we were done after that map.
But Bug came here, so we wanted to at least give Bug one more game.
We did end that one early, I guess.
As long as it's quick.
I shouldn't think this map. Wait, what map do we want to play, guys?
Demodome.
I want to play Demodome, too.
Okay. Guess it's Demodome.
Bug, there's a lot of new shit. You're gonna be very overwhelmed. I'm sorry.
It's so much shit that it's gonna be a bit before I.
It's like 75 items in 5 maps, and 3 rolls. A lot of shit.
Well, it's fine. Bug, let me know when you finish selling everything. Then we can change the map. We'll change the map to Demodome. All right.
I would say a good portion of the items that you can buy are decent, and fun, and hilarious.
Okay, so what are the new roles? That sounds like kind of the most important thing for me to know. so I don't, you know, kill a priest or something.
Absolutely none of them aren't self-explanatory, so, as in, you don't need to do anything special for any of them. So, there's the Ajin, which basically only matters if there's two Ts. Basically, when you're the only T alive, you'll get a buff. There's the Lycanthrope, which is an innocent, where if you're the last innocent alive, you get a buff. Then there's the Ghost, where when you die, people can see you spectating. It's very spooky. And then there's the Seance, who can see dead people. They just see where they float around.
The Gunsmith as well.
Oh yeah, the Gunsmith can make and upgrade guns, but they lose their shop.
So if you're a ghost, it becomes...
I heard somebody die in here.
If you're a spectator, it becomes very much worse to, like,
hover over... No, I did not kill them.
The T.
I can't even get out of the door.
If you could do that, you could hover over innocents, you could fuck
people.
It says
they were killed by a honey badger.
It does not!
It does.
That sounds fun.
Also,
too.
I can't move. I can see clearly now.
You guys okay?
It says an AWP, not a honey 100%. Badger.
It literally says a honey badger. Meg's lying. But
it
I don't
literally
weapon,
does
so I
not.
Go. I don't even have a weapon. I have a crowbar, so I can't do anything.
Okay, Jester. No.
Did I win?
So yeah. How is everyone tonight?
I'm Swapper Grass.
Everyone's mad and angry.
I am getting... I have gone on my three fucking rounds about the world.
It was one fucking bullet away.
Cool. I'm
hey, can you come in the door next time?
No.
You're ordering what?
Groceries.
Change is bad and you should never do it.
At 11 o'clock at night?
Your dasher's gonna hate you.
You guys are dashing?
Nah.
No.
Through the snow, in a one horse open sleigh.
Reveal the snowboy, it does nothing but the golden gay.
I'm gay.
Someone died.
Really? Oh, I fell. I fell. Did you forget you added that feature?
Falling.
Yeah, I did.
Drake got added falling, guys.
I've been falling for 30 minutes!
You can't lock these doors. That's so sad.
Dang.
They're different doors. Yeah.
Oh, you wasted that T-buy. Damn it.
All right.
It's an Innobot. It's a fucking... I'm so T-ed. Right? You're right.
All right.
Why'd you mark me?
Like this. And then we go to the next map.
Do you have a marker?
Oh.
Oh, wait, first. Sorry. I thought make your T, honestly, but I wanted to end the map. Oh, shit. I'm killing myself.
Uh-oh. Oh, everyone's dying on their own.
The add-on, blah 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 blah, is creating errors. Check the problems.
You're absolutely right.
Don't worry about it.
They should fix that.
If you want someone to blame, Buck, blame Thrash. He created the issue.
I actually wanted to remove all of those as the issue, but they won't let me.
He wanted to add that issue, but he did. Every time we've gone to fix it, Thrash has made it an issue again, so we stopped trying.
I thought I'd put it on your screen, I'm so sad. I tried to end the fight with a map phone. Uh-oh.
Oh, I didn't get to use my stand. Oh well.
Wow. Didn't even let me kill Craw, thank you.
I was already dead.
Yeah,
Craw. Who was the last person?
Me.
Sorry.
I was the last person.
I was the only, yeah.
Well, I'll call that a victory for me, I guess.
Yeah, you're
I mean, I'm pretty sure Craw killed Commandant, so was it really a victory?
Well, Craw was also Inno.
Actually, I was surviving.
I mean, we don't care. It's just kill Craw, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right.
Actually.
Time to immediately do what I do best.
Die.
Kill everybody.
Probably die. Yes. Probably die. I am, after all, going on top of the building. What's this bar?
Mom.
The Browning automatic rifle.
Hey, there's no rifle up here.
Hey, where are you, Bug?
On
top of the roof.
Meg's staring suspiciously at me. Yeah. Craw is also staring suspiciously at me.
I'm not doing no such thing.
I think Craw's evil.
Here you go, Bug. Let's play Russian roulette.
Ow! Ash is shooting at me.
Okay.
I'm being shot at.
Wait, shouldn't...
Left click.
Shouldn't Russian roulette be like one bullet in the chamber?
There is one bullet in the chamber. I just tried to shoot.
Oh.
It's okay. Saying there's five. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Nice job. Oh my God! This is so lucky. Holy
shit!
It's like a black bullet.
Oh no! Oh no!
All right. I'll give you one more chance. I'll give you one more chance.
Sad. But I can't believe we killed them.
Oh, wait. Oh. I'm stupid.
You are?
Oh, yeah, I understand what's going on.
Thrash, why did you shoot me down to 12 HP?
So you have?
I thought it was like, Thrash, did you kill Meg?
No.
Oh, I have to confirm the death before calling detective.
Yeah, call the detective. It wasn't me.
Detective's here. Detective's here. Save the day.
Hello.
Hi, I'm the detective.
That's kind of... being kind of a little asshole over there.
Yeah, but he is.
Hey, I'm Swapper. Can you, shoot me so that I can get full health again?
I'll save that for my ace in the hole, alright?
Oh, okay.
The problem is Thrash will shoot you immediately.
No.
I would never.
Thrash, can you? Thrash, I'm Swapper. Can you shoot me so that I can have full health again?
Sure.
That's more information than I require.
If you do it, I will murder Craw. I wasn't proper. I was just
Star, what the fuck? You're alive, Star? You're not talking?
Why would I talk? There's no way talking to me.
I thought you were dead.
I didn't kill Thrash.
Thanks for letting the jester win, guys. Appreciate it.
I mean, it's your fault. You're the one who shot them down in, like, 0 HP, so.
You did. You are the one who put me at 12 HP.
I didn't do that.
I watched you do it.
I wonder why Buck said, Thrash, why'd you shoot me down to 12 HP?
Yeah!
Now I've got a rifle.
Which one?
This L9. Oh, fuck. Oh, I am lagging. I'm gonna end up falling off. Okay.
What?
Oh. What? Oh.
Pasta strikes.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the detector.
How do I kill this thing? I'm literally next to it.
Stand near with me.
I'm dying.
Well,
How do I stop taking damage? Alright, we're good. What was that? What happened?
So, there's a new traitor role called the Imposter, and it's literally Among Us.
Awesome.
Okay, but how do we stop that?
Kill Dracon.
Among Us
what?
Rules.
Why?
In real life, bug? I mean.
Oh, yes, do that. I approve of this message. I do want to be killed in real life. Oh, wait, shit, you're streaming. In-game. I want to... In-game.
In Minecraft.
Funny haha joke.
I see Star.
You up in the tower?
No.
How did you see me?
I watched you. I see Crop.
I see through your eyes, Bug.
I see Dracon.
Hi.
Hello. Why are you so hurt?
Thrash was shooting me.
What an asshole. Do you want me to kill him for you?
Yeah.
I won't. Sorry.
I know, that's why I said oof, yeah.
What's this green? Oh.
Are you dead, Bobby?
No, I wouldn't be talking if I was.
How'd you get
dead
in there?
I pressed the green button. And then open this dead momentarily. And I can't get back out, I guess. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
We could not find a specific cause.
Oh.
Where'd he die?
E.
That's Meg.
What? Craw's? Oh, I thought it was Craw.
No, it was Meg.
Craw, are you passing now?
Am I passing? No. I'm a detective. That's different.
Oh, no. We have to find the sabotage.
It's on the roof of the,
I see it, yeah. The bird market.
Okay, so what do I do? Oh.
You just stand next to
two
it.
Two people have to be in it.
I'm coming. Oh, I guess the detective's gonna beat me to it.
I think we did it.
Somebody died.
Yeah, it was you.
It's Dracon.
No, it's not. Why? What the fuck? You're alive? No, I don't want to be handcuffed. No. God, this is
oh,
no
fuck
damage.
How's the oh?
Fuck, is it the ladder? There it is.
How's the round not over? Did you not kill everyone already?
No, I haven't.
Oh.
You should probably not talk while you're dead.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't talk while I'm dead.
Oh, you're not dead.
Wait, that's kind of... Fuck!
I'm surprised you didn't just wait it out in Fairy World, Dracon.
Because it's really boring for the people watching.
Yeah, I guess that's fair.
Damn, I lost so much karma because I accidentally shot Crawl once.
If the reactor goes off, if the reactor goes off in game, it ends in a tie because everyone does
it
at
the same
time.
Life.
What? I don't understand why handcuffs just didn't work. I handcuffed like 20 times, and not a single one worked.
You have to understand how that looked to us spectators there, Crawl. From our point of view, you just have a Magneto stick. Just running at it, and we're all like, what the hell is going on? And then I realize, I'm so confused.
I'm literally, like, right on top of Dracon the entire time. Like, I don't know what's happening. I have a detective player cam on it. Alright, everything.
Oh,
excuse me. Oh, someone died.
Why do I have no credit?
Are you alive, Trash?
Meg, are you alive?
Yeah, Meg's alive.
Trash was alive.
Right here.
Meg was blocking the stairs.
I'm alive.
I'm right behind Star.
I'm alive.
Alright,
we're alive.
One of the roles that fakes innocent, by the way, is not giving credits, so we might need to fix that so it doesn't show.
It's always been the case. Never gonna fix it. Why didn't the wrench secret work?
Hey, Mac.
Hi.
Oh, good. No, I did. Yes.
Dragon. Oh. Ow! What? You've stepped on my face.
Dragon, what? That's not very nice.
Meg's blocking me from getting up. I can't get up.
Oh no. Bug.
Wait, that wasn't me.
Why would you do that?
That wasn't me.
Mm-hmm. Bug.
Get off of my roof.
Are you defective?
Get off my roof. I didn't even do anything. Dracon fell.
Why did they die from the gun then?
What?
Carl's a jester.
Ow.
You want to pull out that DNA scanner there, Bug? Just in case.
Mag, you have no fall damage, right?
No, I don't have no fall damage.
There's no DNA.
They shouldn't be standing that close to the edge.
You looked at me like you were gonna like,
I don't even know how you got up here.
Kill me. I thought
how'd you
were
get up here?
I have a ladder that I know about, but you don't apparently.
Really, what? There's no other ladder up here besides the one behind you.
There's one right here.
Oh. That's a ladder?
That is it's a rope.
What was that explosion? Sorry, what are you doing?
Don't worry about that.
Guys, they're in Fairy World.
No, I'm just kidding. I mean,
I think it is Star.
But.
Well. But.
I wonder what Meg could have been saying before she died. Wait, but why did it say Meg was the jester? Oh, they were that kind of jester. See, I killed a bad roll. That makes me good, right?
I'm wondering why I didn't get a buff. I have no fall damage, this is kind of cheap.
Why are you killing me? Alright.
I wonder.
Alright.
Why am I killing you?
Bug, I need to say to you, I am the ray of light. I am the sunshine that brings the day. The end! I am the beacon.
I was
I
in
the bacon.
Innocence.
I am the bacon in the
fridge. I am the bacon.
Try out and hunger.
I was spending all of the credits that I had gotten.
Dude, I...
Very unfortunate.
I should have just... whatever. I'm dumb. I was gonna defib Dracon.
Why wouldn't I?
Maybe
your karma raised up, just not very much.
Yeah, but can I have karma again? Because, like, I accidentally shot you that one round. Like, you literally just got in my line of sight. No. I was trying... Aww.
Why is the gun...
The karma system must hold its integrity, Bug. It must have its integrity. If it's nothing else, it has integrity. I think someone just went, oh!
Oh, that's awkward.
What the fuck?
The bug tried to
I ran
it
out
off.
Of ammo.
Bug tried to pull it off.
I saw Bug just shooting at Star and Star shooting back. I'm like, what the fuck? Is this some jester shit?
I classic shot Star and did 9 damage and ran out of ammo.
Classic infected round, dude. Feels bad.
If you had not hit me, Bug, I would have been sold on you being jester. But you hit me, and then I was like, oh.
I mean, I was trying to kill you. I did not expect to run out of ammo. I was not paying attention.
That's unfortunate.
Is this a shotgun? I'm pretty sure this is a shotgun. This M3 Super. Oh.
It's a shotgun, yeah. Oh. Pretty good, too. It only has 6 shots, though.
That was me with the
Crop. Pardon me.
Excuse you. Raycon, what the fuck are you doing?
Looking why?
Stop! That's what I think.
That sucks, dude.
Sorry, this is a construction site. Excuse me, this is a construction site!
God damn it, Croc!
What's going on?
I shot box.
Alright, dude, drop.
Why did I hear that strip?
The fuck? Why were you shooting out leaving?
I mean, all I did was shoot boxes and safety things.
Crawl, turn around.
Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
What? Where did I turn around that way?
That was a riveting round from my point of view.
What the fuck is this?
Both of my fucking fireworks missed, Craw, and I'm so upset.
I thought you were shooting at the fireworks, but I didn't want to say anything. I saw two sniper shots. I'm like bobbing and weaving, like, oh shit, is the firework? Oh,
I'm so upset.
I swear to God, fireworks somehow are less accurate than normal snipers.
I think that's a good thing, because they're basically kills.
I don't think they are, but they feel like they are. That's what matters the most. Cedric, after I hit you.
I hate ladders.
I'm just glad it's not just me.
Can I
just
for your
now.
Fire extinguisher? Follow me. Oh yeah, let me upgrade this real quick. Damn, I can't upgrade it. I'm sad.
Alright, I'm full health again.
You want me to upgrade something, Dracon? Or do you want a specific weapon?
What you doing?
No, I'm just,
I just want to feed you a sandwich.
Wait, does that work?
Yeah, it does heal you. It does heal you. You can force feed people sandwiches.
You know what, for that? I have this right here. I dropped it, apparently.
Fuck yeah.
Crash, how are you going to get out of there?
What have you done?
What do you mean? What's wrong?
It's okay. It's alright.
Oh, shit.
Are you buying me or spawning?
I did it, guys. I killed the imposter.
You're gonna give me another one.
It's me.
Where is it?
No, you grabbed it. No, we're not gonna see in time.
No.
See, that's overpowered. What the fuck?
Yeah.
The fact that gunsmith can make clutter bombs? Holy shit.
Hey, Meg, can I get an item? I wanted something cool. I'm an L for like the fourth time in a row.
Hey, Craw.
What's up?
You want my sandwich?
No, I don't want this. I don't want your sandwich.
Okay.
I'll give you an item.
You want a sandwich, Bug?
Yeah, thank I want you. A sandwich.
Here you go.
Is that what you threw?
Thank you.
I'm not 100%.
That's 3-second roll, 3-second roll. Get it.
Delicious. What does it do?
If you right click with it, it heals. If you left click someone else, it'll heal them.
Can I have a sandwich?
Yeah, sure. Oh fuck, I accidentally
what
ate
is
it.
That, Star? Are you throwing incendiary grenade? Oh, okay.
Wait, come back.
Well, what's up?
Crash. There you go, you can have a silenced pistol.
Well then.
E.
A silenced pistol, huh?
E.
Rip.
Ow, e. Ow! Why are you E-ing me, Meg?
I don't know. Ow, why are you shooting me, Thrash? So where?
Here, Meg, do you want a sandwich?
Where the fuck are you guys even at?
There you go. Hopefully that tasted good.
No.
Can somebody send me a credit?
Yeah, sure. Send
online.
A credit. There you go, I sent you one.
You sure?
It said it.
I need another one.
I don't got any more, I'm sorry.
Someone shooting me?
It must be Meg.
Meg, why? Oh, she gave me 4 credits. Thanks, Sircon.
Welcome.
No! Rick, I know! Don't die!
I didn't know what I was doing, by the way. I kind of figured Thrash was...
Oh, you did, Ringer. Okay. I'm sorry, Rick. I tried to go on a rampage, but nobody killed me.
Fucking hell, dude. Just fucking mollied me.
God damn it, Thrash in the air. It didn't work. I was so happy because I'm like, I want to find Drakon for this sidekick because of what Drake and I did last round. You just came up perfect time, like, yes! This is exactly what I wanted.
How long has that been a thing?
I'm sorry.
Damn it! Why are so many doors incompatible with the door locker? What about that? Nope. No. Fuck.
I think Bug just died. Drake, I can come for Fairy World. I think it's safer here. I want to be safe.
It was a false alarm.
Fuck, Drake, I get the Fairy World quick.
In the Fairy World.
Okay, go to the tester. Holy fuck.
Looks like we're all going to Fairy World.
Kids have fun over there.
Ow.
Yeah, I was...
Someone's the effect coming, Drakon. Someone's the effect coming towards us.
Where's Bug? I need to put them...
in there, Drash. What the fuck is going on? I can't tell what the hell's going on. The model's fucked.
Yeah, because I put him in... I put him in handcuffs. Okay, yep, you're right.
You better not stand too close to the door, Thrash.
Oh, god damn.
You're right, Cry. I Star literally left-clicked him.
Rampaged.
It I know it doesn't work.
I'm sorry, my brain is off, but I was mesmerized. I couldn't even buy anything fun, so, like, whatever. I just go on a killing rampage.
Good thing I don't know why Drakon didn't... who was shooting me before he revived
I tried
me.
To handcuff yeah. you. It wasn't working, though.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense.
Star is defective.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm gonna kill Crawl.
I was beacon.
Oh, you know what? Fuck it, Crawl. I'm not going to kill you. I'm actually gonna just go into Fairy World. Safer there. Oh. Crawl, literally. Here, let's. Oh. Okay.
What?
Don't go near that body.
What's wrong with the body?
It's mine. Get away from it! You too! Meg, don't turn around.
That was a perfect time for that.
That's what I get for just burning the bodies. I should have just.
I'm so upset bothered. With you, dude.
I wanted you to die so I could just convert Meg.
Yeah, so don't buy a tea thing and just do an obvious tea thing immediately.
I mean, what am I supposed to do? I'm standing around like three dead bodies.
Acting like an inno. Go run. Tell everyone that I'm tea. It doesn't fucking matter.
Identify the bodies.
Oh, yeah. I never think about these things in the moment, to be fair.
I know, you just sat there for so long after I made you sidekick, it was like, oh, okay. just dumbfounded.
Oh. I don't mind.
I thought I heard fall damage.
Yeah.
Oh, well, oh, I guess we gotta do that, yeah. I was gonna offer to...
Mute? Well, I guess we're not supposed to talk during this, guys.
Oh, what?
You know, for some fucking dumb reason, I was out. It's thrash, by the way.
Ah! How the fuck did I die?
Thanks, man.
I was behind you.
Yep. Were you really?
Okay. Yeah, you
was right behind you. Up the stairs, yeah.
Again, I feel like I fucking can't do anything, man.
Oof.
Ah!
I'm sorry. Damn.
Now, Thresh knows how I've been feeling tonight every T round.
Somehow it's how I felt, almost every round, I'm just saying. I've explained this like six times.
Somehow the game, despite us adding so many more T items, it feels like it's less balanced to get T somehow.
Somehow it's harder to be T, which makes no sense at all. I guess because we're all trying out the new items and they're not quite as good as the staple items and we don't know how to use them.
Yeah, that's like what's good about adding new things, like especially when they aren't as good.
Yeah.
Where's Bug? I need Bug. Bug, where are you?
Oh, you guys should not stand over there.
Why would you throw over there?
That.
Let's go! Shit!
What the hell happened, Grawl? Can you help me?
Look at the thing next to them.
What's the thing next to him?
Right here.
Oh. Didn't see it. Let's, he's not gonna do that. So, Meg, I can explain. Except I just threw the evidence over the side of the rail, but Dracon had the Russian Dracon had the Russian roulette gun and instantly died to it. Like Craw. 1 in 6. Craw's crocodile.
That is how you play swapper
Wobble. Oh, what Jester. The fuck?
Where'd your head go?
Do we not have a detector?
Oh, sure we don't. I guess this must be a jackal.
Just bring it out here to show it to the detective, but I guess we don't have one. Oh well.
Yeah, exactly. Doing that well, Carl.
Remember, guys, jackal can convert to detectives.
Yeah, but their player model doesn't update.
Hey, you want to see what the thing is? Follow me. I'll show you it.
Sure.
In here.
Yeah, we never had a detective.
What is the layered role with detective?
I'll take a look.
Bug's killing me.
Oh.
Yeah.
We just didn't have one.
Bug, you should have won there. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I literally shot you in there the head and it did no damage.
It's because I was hiding behind a weirdly shaped object. I'm sorry.
That's kind of annoying.
There's no.
I'm sorry. Like I said, you should have won the gunfight. I should have probably let you win the gunfight.
I'll never have an infected win. I've accepted that.
Infected is very infected hard to win
for a reason, though.
Yeah, true.
Infected, the real bug always gets.
Yeah.
There's no role layered with detective, so I have no idea why we didn't have one.
It's probably just we had more innocent. I mean, innocent roles, probably.
I guess so.
Hey, bug.
Hello.
Here you go.
I don't know what this does.
Throw it, try it out.
Somebody died. I can see the ghosts going around.
Yeah, you can see the ghosts, they're on bug.
Oh shit, oh. It's on you, Star. Why is it on you?
They might just be spectating me. I did not kill them. I found the body, though.
I was spectating Drake.
You can also make this. Ow.
They're good! Probably.
Ow, I'm not gonna...
Waluigi launcher for pickup?
What?
Gotta be you, huh? Right? You wouldn't be so fast to shoot them, right?
No DNA on the body.
It's gotta be Thresh.
Thresh is pretty good. Why wouldn't it let me pick it up?
That's fucking lame. I was trying to blink out. You could see me doing it.
Oh,
I saw.
You can't do it through walls, I don't think.
I know.
The window is open. The window is open.
I love being killed before I can explain.
I love not being able to do anything.
I'm sorry.
I don't mean to laugh. It's just the way you say it.
Sorry, Drake, I was Brett. A T shooting you for most of it.
It was. I was very confused. I was like, oh, why am I being shot still? I said
that's why I killed Thrash, because I'm like, that's kind of, Bug was like iffy on it. Thrash was not iffy at all. Sorry, Thrash.
Again, it's not necessarily how I'm killing. Maybe that's the problem, but I just feel like I haven't had very good luck with using it or like messing with weapons very much tonight.
That round was really unfortunate for you because the ghost was the first person to die.
Oh my God.
And so we all know that they died.
Take on.
Okay,
friends.
Like it's a huge deal. The ghost is actually really powerful.
Here.
Just knowing.
I'm here, Drayton. I'm back.
Okay, I'm back.
All right. Where are you?
I want clutter bombs.
Are you alive?
Yeah, I'm alive.
I have something for you. I'm on the street.
Okay.
All right. Don't go out the door.
How do I drop? Isn't it Q?
No one gonna talk about the Waluigi launcher.
I see.
Who cares?
Yeah, true.
I'm trying to thrash a thing. Oh, someone killed Thrash just now.
Hello?
He stole
another one.
I mean, that's just gonna go.
Here's what you wanna do with that.
More. We need more, dude. We need more.
Oh, okay, okay.
It's a very rare thing for me to buy that Thrash, so take it with care.
Oh, fuck! Oh shit, it's Thrash.
I guess they just killed Thrash.
I don't think we did.
I think some explosives just went off.
Which?
Oh, Thrash was literally...
What? Again, so I tried to use the new sniper, right? I 1000% I shot it. Is my karma low right now?
No.
This is the shit that I'm talking about. I don't know. Like I said, it just feels like everything's fucked. And I hate playing that.
Absolutely, I would just none of the new weapons are balanced, dude.
I know, but I can't find any of the ones I want.
I would just avoid using the sniper. That's all I'd say.
I can't find the ones I want. There's too many goddamn snipers on the ground that aren't the ones I want.
Here you go, Bug. I got you a present. Got lasers now. Ooh.
Again, I don't want to complain. This is just what I mean by like having too many weapons.
Wait, I agree with
what
you.
What the fuck is the point? We have having like 17 snipers, but 3 snipers will do the trick.
I agree.
Yeah, don't worry.
You keep saying stuff that people agree with.
I know, and yet we're not changing it.
We don't change mid round.
I'll have way more fun with TTT tomorrow.
We made a rule to not change things mid-session because otherwise we're going back and forth on balancing.
We have to do a server restart to do it anyway, so.
Yeah, to remove those weapons would require a server restart.
And we could stop them from being placed on the ground pretty easily, though.
But... Again, it's fine, guys. I'm just pointing
out. Ooh, clutter bomb!
Every time it fucking happens.
Don't go in the school, guys. Don't go in the school.
I'm going in the school.
That's a bad idea.
Going in.
Can't see anything, guys. Thank God we fixed the lights. I don't know what I would have done without him. I can't make any more clutter bombs, Jim.
Because you're the imposter.
I'm trying to make more clutter bombs, and it's not working. I can't make any more grenades. What the fuck? Do I have a limit?
Yeah, you can only use the thing 6 times.
No, that's an upgrade. What about making weapons?
Oh, I don't know about that. I always thought those.
Anyways, limit to those two.
The same thing, really.
R.
How did you know it was me?
Oh.
Oh no, Meg, you just started shooting at me.
No, I didn't!
I didn't, I was never
you shot me first. I don't know what to say.
Come in here. Look,
I have video evidence.
I saw someone identify your body. Oh wait, no, it was you confirming.
I think Bug was shooting at
I'm
you,
I'm fucking Meg. Stupid.
No, yeah, dude, one more
it
round
was
left.
Me.
Oh,
this is the last round, I'm so sad.
Thank God, sorry, man. Finally get fixed. Thank God, it's gonna get fixed.
Thresh.
Start getting fun again, dude.
Thank God!
Meg. Are you guys ready for the round to end?
Yes.
God damn it, Star!
Sorry.
Fuck you.
I'm so ready. I'm
done.
Hey,
I found Star's stupid body. Can we throw it away and have it never return?
Oh, Meg was defective. I'm so sad.
You were what?
Dude, I just hard killed
I was defective.
I don't know what to say.
Defective? Oh, I should have let you kill him.
He had so few wins tonight. It was insane.
Jeez.
Oh, Star?
No, T in general.
I don't think I won a single time ST today.
Right. I won twice.
Honestly, I don't know if T at all won, really, besides.